My brother lived in San Francisco. He said he finally found his place. And when I go to San Francisco, everywhere I look, I see his face. But in my face, childhood, under stark Montana skies, and by he seemed to always have cities in his eyes. He longed for a possibility. He lived to move away. And he finally found his dream in the city by the town. And Joe had a personality. What a campus clown. His jokes hit deeper rivers that bubbled far below. And he rode the current west where the rapid waters flow. My brother lived in San Francisco. He said he finally found his place. And when